Hello, 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 my beautiful and my wonderful people. How are you all doing? Yes, I know you're good. I know you're good because if God be for you, I will come be against us. Nobody, we are coming out strong daily to the glory of the Lord. My old and my new subscribers, you are always welcome. God bless you all richly in the name of Jesus. Amen. God dropped a word in my spirit today for someone. They know about you, but they can't stop you. They know about you, but they can't stop you. They know who you will become right from your mother's womb, as Jesus has ordained you. The devil knows too. They know the great light. They know the power. They know what you can change in your generation. They know. Even when God brought the light, brought you to this world, bring you to this world, as a light, they know about you, but they can't stop you. They know your destiny, how it will be. They know how you will become great, to change things, to turn things around in your family. They know the great potential you carry, but God is saying they can't stop you. As God that brought you to this world, know who you will become. Even the devil recognizes who you are. The devil recognizes who you are. But the good thing about it is that God says, don't worry. You that is passing through some certain things right now, that is saying, what is it? Is it only me in this world? Why is all these things happening to me? Why is all this tribulation? Why am I praying this thing is not ending? Why is people after me? Upon all, I am praying, I am hiding, I am doing this, but they are still after me. You can't hide because they know. But they can't stop you. They know your potential. They know what you carry. But God is saying they can't stop you. Stop asking that question. You don't know what you do to the enemy. What did Jesus do that they want Jesus dead? Right from the day that Jesus was born. You know, when King Herod, when the three wise men go to King Herod and say to King Herod that Jesus, a great person, is going to be born, King Herod was not comfortable anymore. King Herod was shaking. King Herod was not himself. King Herod has to send to kill every male children that was born in that season. Why? He was afraid. The angel has to appear to Mary to flee Jesus, to remove Jesus away. Why? King Herod wants to kill Jesus because he sees a great potential, a great star that Jesus carried. He was afraid because he don't want anybody apart from him to be the king. He don't want anybody to rule apart from him. That is how some of you are. A lot of people from your house, from you, around you, they saw your potential. They say, no, I am the only one that will be rich in my family. I have to stop it. Stop this. I am the only one that will marry in my family. I have to stop this. But who says a thing and it comes to pass when the Lord has not said so? God is saying they see it, but they can't stop it. They can't stop you because you are going to amount to that thing that God has created you to be. You are going to be that person that God has created you to be. They saw it, but they can't stop it. They see the light of Jesus, but they can't stop. They didn't stop it. Even the grave didn't hold Jesus. Why did you think that they will hold you? Why did you think that they can stop you? They can't stop you. Stop being emotional. Stop crying about it. Stop worrying yourself about it. Stop disturbing yourself about it. Even King Herod can't stop Jesus. He cannot stop his life. Even when they persecuted Jesus, killed Jesus, even the grave cannot even stop him. Even the grave, he beat the grave. So they know. They might be stressing you now. They might be turning things around the way you feel. They might be doing a lot of things around now. You feel, what is it? I am supposed to be married. All my sisters, we are in the house together. I don't know what is happening. But they have seen that light. They feel that they are going to delay that light. I've come with the name Jesus today that is stronger than every other name. I command your family to be loosed from every bondage of the enemy in the name of Jesus. From every arrow that the enemy has thrown into your family, I loose you in the name of Jesus. You are loosed. As from today, everything will continue to work for you in the mighty name of Jesus. You continue to be favored where you're supposed to be favored in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Nothing can stop you. Get ready, because this is your time to shine like never before. This is your time to do that which you have not done before. This is your time to go forth and do the things that God has assigned you to do. God has assigned you for greatness. The enemy has seen that. They want to stop you by your mindset. They want to stop you by the way you think. They want to stop you by sleeping and not praying. They want to stop you in different ways. But they can't stop you, because you are getting yourself back right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Somebody has seen who you will become. Somebody know that with you, your village can be changed. Somebody know that with you, your family can be changed. They see, but they can't stop you. They can't stop you. Even though they heard of it, even though they see, they can't stop you. When God is doing something in your life, who is the enemy to stop you? They can't stop you. They can try to do here and there, but they can't stop you. You are moving in the name of Jesus. I declare to your life, wherever you have been receiving delay, as from today, you continue to receive elevation in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. A lot of you have been put in that cage because they have seen that star. They have seen that potential. They have seen that greatness in you. You can't pray. When you want to pray, that is the time you sleep, because they know that is where the key is. You can't even study the word of God. When you carry the word of God, you want to read, that is the time sleep comes. But when you are worshiping, sleep will not come. Because they know that you discovering who you are. They know that you getting up and pray, you are going to lose a lot of things. As from today, receive the strength to overcome that sleep in the mighty name of Jesus. When you get up, you want to pray, nothing will stop you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. You, that strong spirit, out of this body, because this body belongs to the King of Kings. This body is the temple of God. This body will continue to do those things that God has assigned that body to do in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Maybe God called you to evangelize. Maybe God called you for greatness, but something is stopping you, because that person knows that when you realize yourself, a lot of people are going to be loose in your village. A lot of people are going to be loose from bondage in your family. A lot of people are going to be changed to know God around your vicinity. They want to stop you. They want to quench your life. But God is saying, they see, but they can't stop you. They didn't stop Jesus. They can't stop you. And he that is in you is greater than he that is in the world. You were born as an overcomer. You were born as an ambassador. You were born to rule and reign. You were born to dominate. You were born to use the power that God has given to you for signs and wonders. He said, me and the children that God has given to me, we are for signs and wonders. God has created you to be who you want to be. Nothing will stop you. I prophesy every power that is after you, from your father's house, from your mother's house, I come against it in the name of Jesus. And every power that has been deposited in you in order to slow you down, as from today, I cast it out in the name of Jesus. You continue to do the unimaginable, those things that people believe you can't do. You continue to do it as from these days in the name of Jesus. If kingdoms past are running for you, if men are running for you, as from today, they will continue to look at your way in the mighty name of Jesus. They will continue to look at your way in the mighty name of Jesus. Everywhere you have been receiving shame, you continue to receive fame in the mighty name of Jesus. I prophesy to your life, so shall it be in Jesus' name. Before we meet again, keep on rejoicing. Keep on bouncing, because it's your season to shine. Amen. Shalom.